If you want out, if you want a decent life, you had better not devote your life to avoiding psychological pain. You had better not spend your life worrying about whether other people like you or whether your car impresses people. What kind of life is that? It is a life of pain.